Great Hall houses Minas Ethel's treasures.
All that matters is the Palantir.
We should investigate the Great Hall.
And secure the Palantir.
There's no time. We can only take the most valuable.
We're taking everything.
Idril, sacrifices must be made.
We'll not sacrifice our past to fear.
Ho there. Who are you?
Baranor, this is the Ranger I was telling you about.
You spilled much blood for Minas Ethel. We don't even know your name.
Talion.
Gondor thanks you, Talion. But we need all warriors at the gate.
Well, the Uruks seek the Palantir. They will not stop until it is theirs. Where is it?
My father has hidden it.
There's nothing safe, hidden or otherwise. The Uruks will tear this city apart to find it.
These are desperate times. But we will not surrender, and we will not fall. We cannot.
Then we must obtain the Palantir. It is the only way.
What we're dealing with. This way. We'll be able to see the entire lower city once we get there.
city can't take much more. I'll handle the siege beasts.
Baranor and I can manage here.
Talion, we must commandeer one of the siege beasts.
Well, this should prove interesting.
Here they come. Destroy it! Can't take it with us. It's a formidable weapon.
We must move quickly.
This should help.
Venus Ethel falls.
Then it will only be a matter of time till they find the Palantir.
I was thinking of Gondor. Attackers. These hordes are endless.
Sauron's armies have grown massively. A conventional victory against him will not be possible. We must secure the Palantir.
Move faster!
Another attack will surely follow. We should return to the Upper City, check on Idril and the others.
It's not enough for them to destroy us. To wipe away our history.
At least they don't have the Seeing Stone.
The gates are holding.
These relics were my life. My father was right. We must salvage what we can and leave.
You have a valuable weapon. The Seeing Stone gives you sight over your enemy. Use it.
It is too dangerous. The Palantir is poison to men. None can withstand its influence.
I can.
Men before you have thought the same.
And if I'm wrong, I will fail as they have failed. But if I'm right, we win this war.
Then I will find my father and speak to him.
She will hold you to your oath, Ranger.
You put a lot of trust in her.
Give her time. Until then, we should return to Shelob. I need more answers.
We need to see Shelob. Her visions can help us.
We need the ring. Huh.
things my way, I'd only come out at night. Curse them.
We should return to Shelob. She can help us. Would you save me?
I wasn't talking to you, stupid ranger.
He is working for the spider.
No, the dark mistress watches over Gollum. Gollum watches over Brightmaster. Brightmaster kills the Dark Lord.
And the spider pulls the strings.
We share a common enemy in Sauron. And you can't always choose your allies. Lead on.
Come, Beltmaster. Gollum will show you a crazier path.
That wasn't just a troll.
They are Olog High, war trolls. They're smarter, faster, and immune to sunlight. Sauron's forces are more powerful than ever.
We hate them as much as we hate nasty orcs. We keep our distance so we don't get squished and crushed into bits. This way.
Like how you tried to crush my head with a rock the last time I saw you.
But we didn't. We could never hurt the Brown Lord. We may suffer it now. Yes?
That is yet to be seen.
Over here.
They're
nasty.
They think they're better than everyone. Big as they are.
You're going the wrong way!
I thought Olofs couldn't go out in sunlight. You're thinking about trolls. These are different. Dark Lord changed them. If he can make it so that sunlight doesn't turn him into stone, why can't he make us invulnerable to sword?
I know why you are here.
Return what you have stolen.
Silence, Ringmaker.
You forget yourself. Stolen. You begged me to have it. And what of you, Tali?
I am here for Minas Ethel.
You seek to save it.
Even though it may already be lost.
There must be a way. There is truth in your vision. Grant me another.
To what end? For knowledge? To dominate?
Oh, you don't have to tell me. Here is your truth.
You go to kill. You want to get noticed. Kill a pink skin. The bigger the target, the higher you rise.
Idril. She dies.
Many will pass before Sauron is defeated.
This knowledge can guide our hand. If we kill this assassin, perhaps this future will not come to pass. She can be saved.
She will live or die with honor, and it will not shift the tide of war. It is Castamir who must be protected. If he falls victim to this assassin, we will lose the Palantir.
You found him precious? For the Bright Lord. We go to Kirith Amlok. We'll find the nasty assassin.
assassin must be stopped. Gollum, you know where to find him?
Yes, we recognized his curved blade.
A Morgul blade?
Yes. Stab, stab, stabbing all the war chiefs.
If we find the Uruk bodyguards he's targeting, we'll find the assassin.
The first one is near. This way!
What are those orcs doing?
You're afraid, just like the captain. Admit it.
I'm not afraid.
Then do it. Stand under the nest.
Fine, I'll show you I'm no coward. There, see? I'm not afraid.
The first bodyguard should be this way.
Earlier, you said you recognized the assassin's curved blade. So you can see Shelob's visions.
Yes, bright master.
I'll find whatever's out there.
Blade could have caused these wounds. We're on the right track.
He's been dead for some time. We'll need to move faster if we want to catch up with the assassin.
Yes. We knows where another bodyguard is.
As the assassin kills his way up the hierarchy, he'll continue to seek bigger targets. Like Castamir.
Yes. Castamir is the only one who knows where the Palantir is. He must be kept alive at all costs.
We know the nasty orc is here, but we forget where exactly. We are close. You can find it.
I believe this plate is of Easterling manufacture. The ceramic and the style of decoration is a sort unknown to me or anyone I've shown it to. I know that the Easterlings from beyond the Sea of Rune have never been friends to Gondor, and their war chariots and wain wagons are fearsome indeed. But I should like to meet one up close when battle is not at hand. No matter how fierce they are, they're still men. Not Uruks or other minions of the Dark Lord. I believe that...
The Easterlings. Stranger even than the Haradrim of the South.
But just as vulnerable to entreaties from Sauron.
From a Morgul blade, just like the last one. This kill happened more recently than the other.
We are getting closer.
Gollum should know where the next target is. Found another Uruk. He hasn't been dead long. We're getting closer.
Closer and closer. We will take you to where the next one is. Stupid orcs is never see Gollum. We sneaks around and we hear so many things. Wait! Orcs is a-coming! Hide!
He's terrified of Morgo flies, everyone knows it! Says the Glob who's afraid of spiders! Never should have told you that!
Knock him off! me!
Stay here. I can find him on my own.
Appears he's left behind a false trail. He's crafty.
Die of your ruin! Enough!
Wait, think he was
This isn't the right trail.
Thought of.
And who was such a sharp blade?
Enough!
Stood before me and lived.
This one still lives.
Let's find out what he knows.
You will submit!
Chief is useless. I wouldn't be surprised if the Dark Lord himself thanks me for killing the Glob and taking his place. He'll do a much better job of taking me this ether than he ever could.
You'll be sorely disappointed. Death is a minor setback. The Dark Lord will still prevail.
Death has changed what Shelob saw from Minasithil.
Minasithil will go the way of all flesh. We only need the Seeing Star.
How much of your soul was lost in that ring?
The Dark Mistress will be pleased.
Idril and Castamir should be safe for now.
But the siege of Minas Ithil continues. The Palantir is still at risk of falling into enemy hands.
We are behind enemy lines. This is a perfect opportunity to sow chaos within Sauron's ranks. The assassin... on his list. We should finish what we started and kill the War Chief's final bodyguard.
Borgon Henle Edregeth!